this Camaro coming up right here, baby.
to back one up, babe. Had an oil leak. Did his burn out. End up having an oil leak. Had to back him up. We under the lights, baby. We under the lights. It's Friday night. Close to 9 o'clock. Shady side. Shelby, North Carolina. Chill wheel, 704 racing in the house, getting that footage. About to wrap it up here. Get the they're trying to clean the oil up now. Yeah, they set it off, man. We got some.
We got a few raindrops
coming now.
So, gonna let this pass. We can't send anybody down to track wet, so I think it's pretty slick.
Yeah, the killer burnout too. Killer burnout, backed it up. Had to shut it off. We got a few raindrops coming now. Beautiful black Camaro Z28. Stay tuned. The Black River. Guys, it's starting to mist even a little more now. May have to call it a night. May have to call it a night. Get ready to cover them up.
Still cover it.
Back them on up.
I don't want that permad to get hurt.
My internet won't.
She's slow, man, I promise. She's a turd.
What's your name?
Name's Mad Max.
Mad Max.
1969.
They said
if he gets off the line, he's got it.
1969 blown alcohol Camaro.
Now it's
526 big block, conventional headed, steel crank, steel motor.
You hear me?
Nitrous cam.
Okay.
Nitrous cam, car weighs 3250 the way it sits. Roof, steel quarters, 28 10-5 small tire.
I saw you go down. You running now. I mean.
She's slow, man, right now.
Yeah.
If they'd let us go, we probably lay.
We can't do it, baby. We can't do a few jobs, man. Where you from, though?
We're from Anderson, South Carolina.
Anderson, South Carolina, man.
We drive an hour and a half to get here.
Where you normally run at?
Wareshoals Dragway.
Okay, is this your first time here?
No, sir. We've been coming here for years. We was one of the original Shady Side Outlaws.
Yeah.
You can look on the back of the car and see it.
All right, let's see what we got here. See what we got.
See it right here.
Could go out.
Yep, see? There's the original sticker.
Original Shady Side Outlaw.
Okay. Yes, sir. Hey, guys, they're pulling them up, hey.
Yes,
hey,
sir.
Be safe. All right. It's starting to pull a little more, guys. They're starting to take it back to the pit. I believe we're going to shut it something going on Saturday too to finish up. I can't make it tomorrow Saturday. Coming out, chill, we'll get ready to take the sign off, take it on home.